What's going on YouTube? It's Babagabam here with Mama Wagon. We are reacting to Diggity and Ross MB. What's Mr. MB
Sheen.
Mean?
Mr. Sheen. I remember Mr. Sheen. Mr. Sheen's a polish. Furniture polish.
Is it?
Yeah man, furniture polish.
Have you even heard this? But I know what it's about, if that makes sense. Yeah.
Don't you hear it but you know about it?
I haven't heard it but I know about it, yeah. But people say react to this.
Oh.
About resident and...
Sorry guys, my hay fever's starting up.
Hey you lot. I'm wearing a Man I Live In clothing, as you've been seeing in my videos. I'm doing a giveaway of the Man I Live In top. So if you want to participate in the giveaway, it's not officially out yet, but I'll follow up my Instagram from now, so when it does close, you'll be the first ones to see it in it. Yeah. And you know, this is my brand now. Now let me just show you this beginning. They can't even see it properly, yeah. Well, look. Obviously, this is a quick one, isn't it? But man's gonna finalise it, make it look lit.
Me want to ask you a question, why is Guns N' Roses, but you're a rap band?
Yeah. The secret behind this here, Guns, because you lot are drillers, innit? Roses, I just like roses, innit? That's it. My camera, I'm behind the camera, and I've got the band on getting there too.
But have you noticed, our fellow fans, you know how mean I eat?
Yeah, you're the Rose. They got spikes at the bottom of them.
Balls.
Yeah. Yeah, as I'm saying, you lot, go cop your Man I Live In merch and I'm doing the giveaway, as I said.
But you're giving away that t-shirt or both t-shirts?
What t-shirt? Not my t-shirt.
You saying me?
No, no, what do you mean? Look, I got this one to give to you lot, innit? That's what I'm saying. Go on my Instagram and participate in it. I'm probably gonna what's the date today?
The 24th of June, Monday 2019.
I'll probably make an official post on the 26th. I'm gonna try it.
Friday is the 28th of June 2019.
Friday, I'll have an official post there in here. Make sure you're there Friday, innit? Let's just get into this one. I've been gone. It's not my fault.
Come back.
It's her fault. Or it's mom's fault.
Oh, because who are we going to ask you? Who is she? Oh, here. Yeah. No, actually he wasn't, because he had a christening for his baby, so he was tied up with that.
Oh, and I got that video coming out as well.
Stop trying to lie.
I got that video coming out. And my lighting kit broke.
You broke?
It's not broken, but look, there's two now. But because the bulb blowing in it, so you bought any more.
When did I buy that bulb?
And that's how my auntie did your business.
She just had the blue. And the blue.
Let's get into this one.
Stuck at night, I've been at party. I just fucking built the party. I bought the weed and the stinky.
Mr. Sheen.
Mr.
Sheen. Mr. Sheen.
Because Mr. Sheen was a furniture polish. Your mum was a bad one. Okay. I mean, like you watch the video, I mean, look.
Sliding whips, sliding six. They wanna slide in DMs. Pricks them where their pots can't wait till I see them. They know about paying that Liam is GM. Chain got done in the PM, pre-em. They just wanna meet and greet them, leave them. I just wanna meet and pee them.
Why is he going to prison?
Because he's actually walked out of his community service, so they can actually recall your ass back to jail.
Do you know the maddest thing? I saw a post today saying he's back in prison.
Oh?
Yeah, and Diggity's back in prison, apparently, innit? But everyone talks about news to say that actually he's there.
Actual.
Yeah.
Cash point waiting for addicts. It's 12 o'clock at night when the gyro comes. I'm there with a package, traffic. First trying to stop me from rapping, mad thing. I don't wanna hear that chatting. They had me in a dock, sweating, stressing, chatting about shootings and stabbings. Has been to watch that guys get patterned. 4-4 long, 3-2s and dot dots. Best walking in the
room. Is that the Gandhi man?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Is that the Gandhi man? Hey, Ross, is that your name now?
J-Lux team, that's hash on hot box. J-Lux team, true now, bring hot box. Baby, stop it, not need too long, man. Cut them, chop it, cook.
So,
but me, want to know why Mr. Sheen got anything to do with this?
You're gonna have to listen up, innit? And it sounds like he's going back to drill. But I used to like his drill, but we're gonna see.
I'm on track, but he made no profit. Made history, but I need my pocket. I went down with a skate.
Mr. Gandhi man, pull up your trousers. You see one belt on there, put it up.
Hey, it did just have the belts there just to show it, that's it.
Pull it up.
I came back with a skin on fill it with show, no pity. The Samuel always, Samuel always clean. Purpose, spray like Mr. Sheen. The same thing.
No, they're saying pull up and spray like Mr. Sheen, innit?
But me and you know about spray me, don't it?
I don't know.
Because I was going big in it.
I'm a war no bandit, bandit. Got hit with one, could have been a double M like mixtape madness. But we two me and them link up, pull up
like
drink up.
I might say it could have been a double M like mixtape madness, because obviously it's two M's.
See? I'm banning with the M.
But you don't have two M's?
No, I haven't actually got one.
Well, my random mama wagon says two M's now.
No, because you know what, you know what people's been calling me about, and I don't like it. It sounds like I'm fat.
You know what's funny, yeah? The other day,
like,
yeah,
I'm fat, and I'm really not fat.
The other day, yeah, she called me, like, oh my days, and guess what happened, innit? I was like, what?
You
didn't
say it?
Yeah, I was like, what? This is, oh, and some kids just took a picture of me. I was just laughing off my head.
Why would you say that?
Because it was funny, I was just laughing. You see the way she called me? Like, she was confused.
I was actually confused, because I'm thinking, why me? Really? I was going to work at Elephant Castle, and that's when it happened.
Why did you say you go past Elephant Castle to her? Because now they're going to be waiting for you here, you know, because of the state bridges.
I can always divert and go a different way.
And got hit with one, could have been a double M like mixtape madness. But wait till me and them link up, pull up at drink ups, letting off panties. Side by side in a ride, no rapping, that's my guys with cramping. I pay too much Black Ops, tell you more than you, bro, what is your ranking?
He's smart. You see the Black Ops 2 war, like...
Black Ops, that's your game?
Yeah, and
who was it?
I think it was Lucy, yeah, that said...
What happened to him?
He's in prison. I think it was him that says, I heard Manaman, I can't remember what he said, but he said something about playing Black Ops 2, yeah. And now he's turning it, and everyone threw it at him as bants, innit? But now he just put it in his bar, and he just made it him. If that makes sense.
He lost me somewhere down the road.
They know what
basically, you couldn't have
flying. These guys know what I mean, innit? But, Diggity, you're crap at Black Ops, you're crap at Call of Duty.
How do you know? Have you played with him?
He'd be scared to play with me.
You're an idiot.
Pay too much Black Ops, told you more than you, bro, what is your ranking? Have man's beer on a busy, I'm calling my cheesy while doing up. The T with B, man's bumping, panting, just stuck Jake's in a landing, tandem, bust that case off standing. Gang, should I chill or kill? One foot out, what's your one handed?
You're supposed to chill, no auntie kill. Take a seat.
PQs and dot dots, they're smoking and doing the hot box. J-Lux team, that's hash on hot box. J-Lux team, chew now, bring hot box. Maybe stop it, dot.
Leave him alone.
He makes me, you know, every time he sees it, I have to laugh, I don't know what it is.
Yeah, just leave him alone, man.
I'm not saying, did I say anything?
I know what you're going
to
say.
I didn't say a word, and I'm not intending to say a word, I'm trying to be good now, right? But every time I see him, he makes me laugh.
If you love my content, talk about
it. Like me being in a video.
Yeah, but he, but, yeah.
But you know something, if he rates them and he's helping them, so be it.
Yeah, it's true.
But he made no profit, made history, but me can't talk it.
Yeah. Mr. Gandhi, me and you don't have an issue with them trousers.
Well, he can't hear you, so he's not going
to put. But Bridget, right, using air. Bridget, put up your... If I see your next video, I'm coming to find you to put up your trousers.
Come with a skeng on F, and came back with a skeng on E. Now got a feeling with Sean no pity, the Samuel O, and Samuel O, 18. Purpose, play like Mr. Sheen. This Hampton ain't got a beam, but a goose to a dime, that's just that for free. I don't wanna hear about them, man. When they had slang, man, run up with 10, man. Talking a lot on live chat, can't with sight, man. Boy, you ain't like that. Eyes and I'm up front, they're right, man. Spike that club.
You see, bro, so when it comes to jewelry, he's actually sick of it. But I see everyone, well, I see people in the comments here just trying to crap in it. But it's like.
Everybody's got their own definition of jewel. Everybody's got their own style of jewel. So you might not like that jewel, but somebody likes that jewel. People always like different things. It can't be the same because it'd be bloody well boring.
Do you know what I don't like? People be like, oh. Do more drill, he does drill. Oh, why are you doing drill for?
You can't, let me just say something. Please yourself because you can't please the human race. Full stop.
For real.
Pack gas and light that, hijack any man's gal and pack that. My bad rules, Steve, come get a wag. Man talk, cross from a distance, go to the fan.
Me, well, I don't know what the gal in that, Alondra title.
She's cleaning, innit? She got a job there.
No, let me tell you, no laundry at the lady, no look up. Me can tell you that straight out of it. They're really? Always old women.
No.
Don't tell me the smoke's fads.
She could have, in a stereotype.
But it's generally, is like, and it's normally the older people, what's got like grandmothers.
She could be doing a work experience. The beginning
Let me tell you something. If I on the laundry, she wouldn't be with my candidate. And I tell you why. That's not the type because you'd be dressing to come to my laundrette.
Her real clothes might be in the laundry.
I'll try it.
Wait, so mom curses people for not having a job. Now that girl's got a job.
That's not a job. She was being seductive on the on the washing machine. It was not tumbling, it was washing machine. When she had that, she was only demonstrating Mr. Sheen. Me and these children know what Mr. Sheen means. Right? We all know. Don't let it get twisted that
cleaning
I don't know.
It's cleaning product.
This is what I've done to your siblings.
What are you cleaning products after you've done something and you have to clean up? What are you cleaning up?
Well, we'll clean up, like, you see, I don't know, mom, you've been listening to trap way too long, that's why, but me, the way I grew up, Mr. Sheen is a cleaning product.
You didn't even know what Mr. Sheen was.
You mean, of course, you know how long you made me tell that this house for, and you're telling me I don't know what Mr. Sheen is?
Me never did buy Mr. Sheen in this house, yeah.
If I call my brother right now, they're going to say yes.
That would say I got more furniture polish.
And
you think they don't know what Mr. Sheen is?
Of course.
Most of the odds been swimming, sex in the spin, so you know I ain't missing. Active door, mad me gets blast. Just got the inhale, man, smash. Head top gang, ready, smash.
He used that flow before, but I like that flow. I can't remember who he used it with.
Active door, mad me gets blast. Just got the inhale, man, smash. Head top gang, ready, smash. Ain't on piss, then where the scan? Call for low fee twos and dot dots. Best smoke in the room, not hot box. J-Lux team, that's hash on hot box. J-Lux team, tune now with hot box. Like, maybe stop it, dot me too long, man. Cut then chop it. Talk about trap, but you make no profit. Made history, but I need my profit. I went round with a skeng on F and came back with a skeng on E. Now got a feeling with Sean on Petty, the semi-O-O, the semi-O-O, E. Time to spray like Mr. Sheen. The same thing ain't got a beam, but I greased her down as she taps off clean. I'm cheeky, I'm bad, I'm like 22 with 200 bags.
She was really clean and sitting on the tumble on the washing machine.
Did you hear what you said? Listen to what you said, mom.
What?
I'm cheeky, I'm bad, I'm like 22 with 200 bags.
I said I'm cheeky, I'm bad, whatever you said. And then you said I'm 22 with like 200 bags. That's sick.
But if you got £200,000.
That watch is mad.
Right?
That watch is
well done, and kudos to you.
He says he don't do drill, he does crashing.
What the hell is that?
Is drill and bashment. Yeah.
Oh. What you call it?
Crashment.
Scene.
No, no, hey Rush, you actually need to come up with a proper.
You need to come up, Vusk, Mr. Gunning Man, me want a bashment from you. Let me see if you can
do it with Rara. That'd be sick.
No, that would be
sick. Because I see them in too, and like each other's pictures and whatnot.
Okay, so well, yeah, do it with me, look a friend, Rara.
It's true, you did make history with Gunny.
You did?
Yeah, 100%.
You know something, the Gunny thing reminds me of Zakaria, because I can see you doing it. I bet you can do it sick.
Yeah, he does it, I see him do it. But what do you think about that?
Let me tell you something, girl, what is life for our fun in our bit? Because it makes a lot sense that you have a DR, but you have clean, flipping, washing machine. Really? What was her purpose in this video? Not one bit. Now you did, you could have used Mr. Sheen, you could have cleaned the washing machine your damn selves. So you didn't need her, she was just an extra of rubbish.
It was just appealing, isn't it?
Appealing to whom?
People that watches it other than
you. Let me tell you something, she was not appealing, she could have had a better part, you could have put her in a better part. Even furthermore, she shouldn't have a part. Right, she should have had a part in it, right? Because she wasn't doing nothing. When you down, anybody can clean, you lot could have cleaned it. You probably look better if you lot cleaned it because it's like a male thing. Just cleaning up. And let me tell you, Mr. Gundy, you need to pull up the trousers. Pull it up. Don't let me have to find you, I have to dry it up myself. You can ask Brandon. I see his friends and I'm right behind him, I dry up the trousers.
Yeah, fine.
Right? So, next video. pull up your chosies.
Alright, guys, tell me what you think about that song. And remember what I said, make sure you enter that giveaway.
Yeah, there's the hat.
Oh yeah, there's the hat for it as well. That hat's not on the giveaway.
That's not the giveaway yet. I think we won.
But like, subscribe, turn on the notification. Yeah, I've been Bowagon, good mama Wagon. So we're out. Peace. Party.